Hello there. Welcome to day three of the tour. Right, a bit of self-indulgence today. I've been around my favourite hobby, going and looking at a lot of football grounds. And I'm at a third division game at the moment, where I thought I'd seen everything in football until tonight. The team I'm watching, they're a feeder side for the Air Force team. But they're playing a team called Fatira Seeker. Now, the idea between Seeker, and I'm going to turn the camera around so you can see a bit of the action while I speak. I'm having trouble with that, as you can see. Right, Seeker are an online football team. People subscribe and they vote on what decisions they want to happen during the game. I'm going to show you in a second or two, and I can sort out what's going on with the camera, just how it works, because I've been allowed up to the press area here at the Army Stadium. I've seriously never seen anything like it before. Basically, people subscribe online and they're watching the game live. They send what they want to happen on the pitch as it happens. And a guy I'm going to show you shortly who I'm being introduced to, Mark Watson, he walkie-talkies down to the manager who then implements it. And to make it even more complicated, the manager's Thai, only speaks a little bit of English, so he's got an interpreter. So if anything gets lost in translation, we could be in for a bit of fun and games. As it goes, they're playing all right. I mean, it's a third division club. The six third divisions in Thailand, split into regional locations. As you know, there's quite an atmosphere here today, because I think all the Air Force are forced to come and cheer the team on. They're making a right old thing. Anyway, I'll see if I can sort this out, and we'll add it onto the clip so you can see what's going on. Right, here we are. As you can see, the match is being filmed by the Fatira media guys. Let's move along here, where Mark is taking in everything that's happening from the online subscribers. There's his little walkie-talkie next to it that he gets down with the manager. And we've got full commentary. English and Thai commentators along here. Like I say, I thought I'd seen everything in football until this evening, but not a bad stadium either, as you can see. I'm up in the main stand here. Okay, right, well, we'll see what day four brings us. The Aussies are arriving, so we'll interview one of those tomorrow.